This Optimate lithium battery charger is designed to charge LFP, or lithium ferrous phosphate batteries, with 4 cells in series, with a nominal voltage of 12.8 volts. Some battery manufacturers display different voltage ratings and may only display the basic battery chemistry, such as lithium ion. Whether the battery is marked 12-volt lithium ion, 12.8-volt, or 13.2-volt, if the battery is used in a 12-volt system, it can be charged safely with this Optimate lithium battery charger. The maximum charge rate of 10 amps will recharge a 100-amp battery within 12 hours and a 200-amp battery within 24 hours. For smaller batteries, the Ampmatic program automatically adjusts charge current to match the battery's size and condition. A smaller battery gets less, a larger battery gets more. This Optimate lithium includes the following features: a 10-step automatic charging algorithm that recovers deep discharged batteries from as low as 0.5 volts, performs a state of health test, completes charging, and delivers 24/7 maintenance charge when necessary. Also, a manual BMS reset that reactivates an advanced lithium battery so it can once again receive charge, or wakes up a new battery delivered in transit-protected sleep mode. And there is also a tune mode that supports the battery during electrical troubleshooting, user mode selections, or tuning when the vehicle's engine is not running. The enclosure is fully sealed and can be wall-mounted. The power cable and plug fit the AC socket in your region, but can accept voltage ranging from 100 to 240 volts. The charge cable connects to the battery with these included accessories. The O11 battery lead creates a quick connect charging point directly on the battery. The control panel includes a selection button and LED indicators. Lamp 1A lights when Optimate lithium is connected to AC power, indicating charge mode is active. Lamp 3 lights for a deep discharge battery with a voltage of at least 0.5 volts, up to a battery holding a charge of less than 50%. To start charging a battery in sleep mode or with deep discharge protection activated, press down on the button. Lamp 3 will blink once a second as a reset pulse is delivered. Lamp 3 turns full on when the battery's BMS is reset and is accepting charge. The save mode can also be manually activated for a dead flat battery. Press down on the button for 10 seconds until LED 3 turns full on. The deep discharge battery now receives a controlled low charge current while cell health is monitored. Current slowly increases as the battery recovers until it can receive normal charge once again. During save mode, the battery's progress is actively monitored. Lamp 4 lights when charging has progressed from save mode or the battery is at least 50% charged at first connection. Lamp 5 lights when the charge level is 75% or higher. Lamp 6 lights when the battery has reached full charge. During the initial 30 minutes, a test is performed with the battery's voltage actively monitored. For a battery recovered from deep discharge, the test may be extended up to 12 hours. Lamp 6, 7, and/or 8 indicate the battery's ability to retain charge. Lamp 6 will remain on for a healthy battery, able to retain 90% or higher charge. Lamp 7 and/or 8 light for weaker batteries, or if the battery is losing charge fast due to high current draw from the vehicle's circuitry. The 24/7 maintenance program follows once the test concludes. The battery's charge level is monitored, and it will periodically receive maintenance charge to keep the battery charged and healthy within the vehicle. Tune mode counters discharge from the active vehicle circuitry when the ignition system is on but the engine is not running. Tune mode can be activated if the battery has reached a 75% or higher charge level. Press and hold the button for 3 seconds until lamp 1B lights, together with lamp 6, 7, and 8. Now a fixed voltage of 13.6 volts is delivered to the battery, with a maximum current of 8 amps available to prevent or slow down battery discharge. Lamp 6, 7, and 8 indicate how much power is being consumed. When lamp 8 alone lights, the battery is down to 10% state of charge, with an estimated 1 to 2 minutes of support remaining. If the battery loses further charge, tune mode automatically deactivates and the battery will once again receive charge. Alternatively, to manually return to charge mode, press the button for 3 seconds. Charging will recommence automatically. The Optimate Lithium displays 3 different error codes. Lamp 2 lights if a battery with a voltage of 0.5 volts or higher is connected in reverse polarity. Correct the connection before charging the battery. Lamp 8 blinks rapidly, and charging is interrupted if the ambient temperature is outside the safe charging temperature range for LFP batteries. LED 8 blinks also if during save mode the charger detected a fault within the battery, or could not hold sufficient charge during the final test, or perhaps the current draw from the vehicle is higher than the charger can deliver. Optimate Lithium 4S 10 Amp, the Pro Charger for Lithium LFP Batteries.